I'm Renaissance President and one of your hosts for tonight.
And I'm Renaissance Vice President and your other host for tonight.
This is our High School Musical, but not as you all know it.
This is High School Musical 4.0.
Looks like Troy and his crew have a whole lot of work on.
the year, Renaissance has awarded a few teachers the title of Renaissance Teacher of the Month. These teachers were Mrs. Clementi, Mr. Iams, Mr. Jones, Mrs. Brignoni, Mr. Ritter, Mrs. Simmons, Mrs. Sickmaster, and Ms. Soli.
One of these teachers have won the title of Renaissance Teacher of the Year, and the lucky teacher is...
Ripple me, Lord! And also my parents.
I gotta say, sis, your quad is pretty good. We're almost as good as the Kardashian sisters.
But we're better. Just look at this stage. Soon enough, this will be where we start our own spring musical.
Okay. winning.
Oh yeah!
Hi.
Nathan Bodger. Prabhu Nagara Prasadapatana. Andrew Schmidt. Julia Scully. And Valerie Smith.
Class.
Girl, I love you, but this ain't the honeymoon. We're past the infatuation phase. Riding in the thick of love, at times we can sit in love. We kiss and we argue every day. And I know I misbehave. You made your mistakes, and we both still have room left to grow. And though love sometimes hurts, I still put you first, and we'll make this thing work. At times we get sick of love, we kiss and we argue every day. And I hang up, I go, all right. In a way, we take fucking chances. Yes, our love advances. No, it's not a fantasy.
know me, I don't like to be on stage. But I really felt that it was important to recognize a very special friend.
If I cry, I'm sorry. I didn't think I would.
Other than on Facebook, maybe this counts, I never gave an official handwritten thank you for everything she did for me.
Aww.
And my family when my husband was sick last year. And not only was she busy teaching, she was also organizing two shows, picking up my slack, and at the same time visiting us in the hospital. This person has an amazing capacity to multitask and juggle life, work, friends, and family. She is both a great psychology and leadership teacher, and DeLand High School is lucky to have her. So I just wanted to say thank you, Mrs. Camacho, for being such a great friend, teacher, student advocate. I love you.
because of how they represent the school, how they represent themselves, their commitment to the classroom community, to other students, their GPAs, just their overall amazingness of being a senior. These two students will receive, they will receive two GoPros this year, donated by Bright House Networks. They will also receive a ton of other things, including a superb crown tiara. And tons of gift certificates to our local stores that support us every year. So, with that said, let's call up Mr. Renaissance first. Can I call you please come on stage? Mr. Renaissance is...